just another opportunity to improve.
Edwards is tired, isn't he?
At once, Master.
What do you think you're doing in here?
Die happy like this.
Wonder how much our says.
No easy thing.
Looking for aught in particular?
This might contain useful information.
Where's my comb?
Looking for aught in particular?
All my equipment.
Looking for aught in particular.
I want to find here. The townspeople depend on
me. I am not alone.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
I'll carefully conserve my strength
and endeavor to survive every battle by way of sound strategy and defensive tactics.
Pleased to make your acquaintance. I hope I can count on you in a scrape. Master, if ever your pack grows cumbersome, know that I would be glad to purchase a... At least I go, knowing I fought to the...
I happen to understand Elvish, Master. I expect you'll find my talents useful should we encounter another speaker. T'will be an honor to serve by your side.
I've just remembered a curious rumor I overheard once. Seems there's an illness pawns can catch beyond the rift that has devastating consequences for those around them. Worse still, the pawn never knows they're sick. They just become restless and flippant and won't heed the arisen.
How terrible. We shall have to be alert for signs of the sickness among our number.
A different path would deliver us quicker now. I'll lead the way. And here I was hoping for some great treasure. Now I feel a fool.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few.
say we get some rest. I'm not sure I could face a trek with my belly so full.
Agreed. We ought to give ourselves a chance to recover if we continue on our journey.
It's a glad thing we rested when we did.
We must not let down our guard. I believe this is intended as a means of transport. It would be interesting to see where it might take us.
I can foresee no reason not to make use of this. Right. Just follow me.
I can't imagine we're in need of a campsite just now.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors.
So, there is to be an unveiling. I am curious to see how the sculpture turned out. Shall we attend, Master? I can guide you there if you wish.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
Over here!
Might you be looking to enlist?
I've got wares of every ilk. Hope to see you again ere long.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeeper understands.
I wish I knew your restraint, Arisen.
Do I disappoint you, Master?
When I get my hands on you, Oi!
I will protect you. Nicely done.
I can do no less in service to Durin.
Well said. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
That's quite enough.
Lost track of time.
You'll never reach our destination if you continue in that direction, Master. But I suppose I can guide us there later.
'Tis not for us to gain savior.
Take the rest.
At last! The moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up.
Looks as good a place as any.
It was well worth the effort of breaking it. One wrong move.
Hand over all the coin in your purse, now.
Nothing left to fight. Time to move.
Nearby, if memory serves. I camped there myself in another world. Shall I lead the way?
Be ready. Our foes are armed.
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
An unveiling. I am curious to see how the sculpture turned out. Shall we attend, Master? I know the way. Follow me.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
This way, if you please. I've got a good feeling about this one. Ah! always be so in step, eh? I shan't let them harm you. This oxcart has been destroyed.
The roads are hardly safe.
We ought to proceed with caution.
We're going this way now, I suppose. By your will.
The Arisen decides our path. We have but to follow.
So, there is to be an unveiling. I am curious to see how the sculpture turned out. Shall we attend, Master? I can guide you there if you wish.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
Right. Just follow me.
I'd sooner stay out of the battle.
Interested in my wares?
Looking to lay your head? We've soft beds aplenty. Many thanks.
My days are spent in solemn reflection.
Follow me, Arisen.
You're not getting in here on my watch. Do let me know if you're in need of aid. Do let me know if you...
Thank you.
much going on.
Could you come over here? I've a knack for gathering items, and am ever on the hunt for new finds.
We're not to talk during missions, sir.
It's been a hard day. Only through prayer can I further my devotion.
I fear I must attend to my prayers.
Pray, give me no more grief.
Will that be all, then?
I've no time for you now. Leave me be.
Have you heard the rumors? The residents of a small village to the north are said to have perished overnight. There was no warning, no apparent cause, but one morning they were all discovered dead. Every last one. Of course, such rumors are best taken with a grain of salt. Some peddler might have made it up to increase sales.
Are you here by appointment, perchance?
You're not getting in here on my watch.
As soon as my shift's done, I'm off to the tavern.
May the heavens look capable of sport.
Not much going on.
All seems well here.
If you don't mind, sir, I've my duty to attend to.
Thank you.
Come to think of it, different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have bistrons for Alan. Might there be aught over there?
We ought to take a closer look.
Ah, now here's a surprise.
A splendid discovery.
Huh. I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this. It's about time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master?
I only hope I did not disappoint.
Corner. Lightweight stone shard. Oh, how lucky we are to have stumbled across one.
We ought to keep it with care, lest we lose it. This calls for a curative.
Has grown dim.
We shall have to rely on our other senses as the darkness robs us of our sight.
There's a cave near here that you haven't explored yet. I found out about it in another world. Shall I show it to you? I'll just pick this up.
Our foe well and true.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Scrumptious, and I'm positively famished.
Our bellies will last a little longer.
Beyond repair.
Fear not, you're safe with me. While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way?
I'll gather this. It might be of use. Oh, I'm all for swapping stories, but perhaps another night? I can scarce keep my eyes open.
Good sleep is the key to a good adventure.
We've little need for a campsite at present.
Is enough to make camp only when the need arises.
A cave. Shall we proceed into the depths?
Tread carefully. One never can.
Tis a hobgoblin.
They're really having it torched. Quick, douse the flames. This should help.
Thank you. achieved remarkable synchronicity.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
Heed your senses. If aught feels out of place, it could very well be a trap.
Naught can threaten us if we watch each other's backs.
I suppose we shan't uncover any more treasures here. A shame, that.
A covetous nature is like to invite all manner of misfortunes. A heavy pack, not least among them.
So, the path splits here.
Fretting will get us nowhere. Let us pick a path and see where it takes us.
Oh, I've just recalled. A campsite I found while beyond the rift isn't far from here. Shall we go? I can lead the way.
Pray, allow me to open yon chest.